last thing we got was the IKEA Enough magazine holder. This can be used as a hideout and a platform too. This is the Pets at Home coconut hide. I'm not sure Syrian hamsters would fit, but I think all other hamsters would. This is the Harry Hamster seed mix and a container from IKEA. This is a good seed mix to use with your hamsters and is known as Hazel Hamster in the United States. This is an IKEA spray bottle. You can use pet disinfectant to clean your hamster's enclosure, but a cheaper and easier way is 50% water and 50% vinegar. These are some Rajal Rajtan jars we got from IKEA. They are great for holding treats. We bought a water bottle because we use a mix of water bottles and water bowls. So we bought some tea light candle holders for water dishes for your hamster. Last of all, we bought a glass tray from IKEA to use as a sandbar. So obviously, these aren't all the items you'll need for a hamster. These are just some that we bought for a pet haul.